We are continuing to follow some breaking news right now coming out of Salt Lake City. One person is confirmed dead after a front runner train and a car collided. So here's a live look. This is 6 South. This is the Salt Lake Central Station. Utah Transit Authority says this is delaying some of the trains this morning. We're going to bring you any updates as they come in. But again, one person killed as a result of a train versus car incident.